Ah, don't worry. It's fine. 5-second rule. I never eat anything after it's been on the floor more than 5 seconds. Or is it the 10-second rule? I forget.
Do any of you have a friend like this? A friend who's just a little... sloppy?
See you in class.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Ready or not, here I come.
Buster, are you taking your bath?
Just finishing, Mom.
What do you do? Do you tell him? Ew!
Buster!
Buster! I mean, don't you have to tell him?
Germaphobia!
Hey!
Hey, Buster's annual pool party is this weekend. Are you going?
Shh!
Meeting after school at the Sugar Bowl. Don't tell Buster. Sorry I'm late. What's this all about? Why wasn't I supposed to tell Buster?
This is about Buster.
And since you're late, we'll tell you what we've all decided.
You are going to tell Buster that he's got to clean up his act and stop being so disgusting all the time.
What?
Just tell him to stop eating food off the floor.
Wash his hands once in a while. Cover his mouth when he sneezes.
Stop hiding garbage cans.
Oh, well, why don't you tell him?
Because you're his best friend. He'll listen to you.
But
just tell him if he keeps it up, he's gonna get sick.
Tell him if he doesn't stop it, I won't come to his pool party this weekend.
Tell him, Doc!
Not you, Arthur. Go out there and tell him.
Oh, wow! Somebody threw away a harmonica!
Buster! Wait a minute! Hey, Buster, there's something I, wanted to tell you.
Did Buster just take a harmonica out of the garbage?
Shh! I think Arthur's telling him.
Did you tell him?
What'd he say? Is he gonna do it?
I think so. He smiled and said, uh-huh.
Phew! I'm glad that's over with.
Is that what I think it is?
Okay, plan B.
Oh, hey, Arthur.
You know, maybe I didn't mention yesterday, there's these things called germs.
Germs haven't hurt me yet.
Well, haven't you ever been sick?
You're staying home from school today, Buster.
Yeah.
Okay, wrong question. Well, you may not care about germs, but you're probably passing them on to us.
What germs, Arthur? I don't see them. Do you? How do we know they even exist? Oops.
Ah!
Oh, don't worry about it, Francine. It's just a little pudding. It still works fine.
Any ideas for plan C?
We can still say we won't come to his pool party. That's sure to work.
But that would crush him. There's one other thing we can try.
Those are germs?
Yep, they're hardy microscopic organisms, capable of carrying tons of diseases.
Don't they look just like aliens waiting to attack?
I don't know. They look more like multivitamins. No, wild rice! Good night, Mom. Good night, wild rice.
Wild rice?
Oh, just germs. Brain told me they're on everything that isn't washed.
Well, they're not on my Buster, because he's clean as a whistle.